Ronnie wanted us to celebrate life. And this week is the octave of Christmas. So let's give glory to God for the beautiful gift and the blessing of Ronnie to us. May we continue to pray and give glory to God who blesses us with this beautiful day.
Take away.